Outcasts have been seen emptying blood bags into crates inside the relief camp by the Potomac River. Find out what they're planning and put a stop to it.
Talk to him. Stabs. Outcasts are planning an attack on the storage district. Better time for some point. That's the way you have to come back to us. Protect them here. They won't be. Not to me. So if we're just gonna cross our fingers and hope they make it out, we'll do what we can. Go back. Thank you for help. Any more blood. A lot more. If we have too long, it'll kill us. It's no good if it's too late. Maybe someone should have thought of that earlier.
Just a goddamn minute, okay?
You think I'm
maniac? Get help!
Just give me some more of that fucking blood. Alright.
Shade Tech Cash, detective.
You see that?
Agent in need of backup.
Outcasts have been spotted inside a nearby relief camp, emptying blood bags into crates. Whatever messed up shit they're planning, you need to stop it.
Electronic device detected.
Heads up, Agent. Outcasts are roaming the grounds.
Analysis, the crates are laced with contaminated blood. Could be green poison. Use incendiaries to sterilize it.
Hostiles inbound on your position.
Just pull over and die!
Thank you.
inch of this place for more of those crates. Any trace of the contagion needs to be burned out.
Thank you.
We need right now is another epidemic. By the way, Isaac has detected multiple storage containers nearby. They seem to be contagion free. I'll send a team to investigate. Maybe they can be
useful. Haven't you done enough? Fear me.